So could you tell us a little bit about yourself, please?
Okay, so we're foster carers with Some Flower Fostering, and we are based in North Shropshire, and we've been fostering since 2018.
November 2018.
Wonderful. And so we're here today talking about fostering moments. Obviously you've got something in front of you. Would you be able to tell us about the fostering moments and what that is for that item is?
Okay, yeah. So we had a young lady arrive, which was our first placement, and she came for 2 weeks on a short break and stayed for 2.5 years. Initially, absolutely lovely, but often I think looked to Rick a little bit more. I'm often seen as the stern one, having been a teacher. And I took a pottery painting one day and had given her some money to spend on herself, and she decided to paint the tumbling snowmen. And I wasn't allowed to look at the bottom, and it arrived as my Christmas present. And to me that was a little turning moment, because that obviously showed that, or she was showing me how she felt by giving me a present with money that was obviously given to her to spend on herself. So that was, I think that was a real moment for me.
Deep step forward. Yeah.